Hello, I am back. So, where are we? We have completed Dan Heng's, what's it called? Shit, I don't fucking remember. We have completed, what's it called? Companion mission. Yes, we have completed Dan Heng's companion mission. We have completed Luca's companion mission. And we have completed Link's and Pella's companion mission. And now, we have only one more lap, which is March companion mission for the 1.3 update. Yes, we're gonna start here. We're gonna start right now. Let's go. As I remember, there was one thing that caught my attention during this trip to the Luofu, the Matrix of Prescience Ultimate at the Divinity Commission. The Master Diviner used that thing to interrogate Kafka and saw right into her memories without Kafka even saying a word. So I was thinking, could this Matrix be used on me? Debatable. I don't think it's gonna work. Why didn't you ask her at the Seat of Divine Foresight? The Luofu has just experienced a huge incident. Jingyuan is injured and the Master Diviner needs to manage the whole place. I couldn't bring up this personal matter, so I thought I'd wait till she wasn't so busy. And then we could go to the Divination Commission together to ask her. No problem. I will go with you. Yes, let's accept the mission and go to the Divination Commission and find Fu Xuan. Hello, Fu Xuan. Let's start.
Hey,大爷，早啊！今天的工作还顺利吗？本座这阵子都忙得很，有事想求的话便直说吧。嗯，是这样的，我桥太捕用穷关镇推算卡夫卡的过去，我嘛。 也有类似的需求。
You tell Fu Xuan about March 7th's memory loss.
原来如此，想用阵法复现过去，唤醒自己的记忆，虽然原理上行得通，但我怕穷关镇未必能做到。Why?
我就知道，事情哪有那么容易啊。
Because the memory doesn't exist in the first place, so nothing with, you can see nothing. From the Matrix of Perseus, I guess.
卡夫卡的情况可不同。
Why?
为了防止各位对泰普斯重器有什么误会，我得详细说说他的原因。
Good, I love lore. Give me the lore.
穷关镇并不会让人回忆起任何东西，它只是收集情报，然后像推演未来会发生什么一样，去推演过去发生。
It's basically a huge calculator.
三月小姐与卡夫卡的情况大不相同。 他不记得过去发生的事情。本座是医学外行。知道失忆的情况无外乎两种，要么是记忆沉睡在识海深处，无法被唤起；要么是被某种手段直接自大脑中抹去。
I would say it's more of a second when I say, yeah, I think that is more of what happened. Like you are in an ice cube. Floating space. That is very suspicious already.
Well,
I would say it's the second one.
三月小姐的记忆这条是靠不住了。为了能让穷关镇更精确，你得提供些与过去经历有关的东西。什么都行。准备好了。 就来穷关镇的振兴找我吧。关于过去的东西，准备好了吧？身为无名客，你的旅程里也该有不少。Would
the cameras work? To be honest, because that is what she does every time.
只是不知该选什么。A
ticket stop from the express, your work permit for the space station, geo marrow, or a cup of immortal delight. Huh. Let's see.
这可是我登上列车的证明，列车长亲手递给我的车票。Can
you give me that? I need proofs.
对星球列车的记忆，应该可以。Ooh,
memories from the Express. March 7, level 1 researcher. Okay. Jesus, who, why? Who gave much that? That is mean.
工作经历相关的物件，没问题。只有这些吗？
What about the ice? Like, the, your powers. What were your powers? Can you use that? I don't know. Ice! The ice powers! Maybe I'm just delusional, I'm sorry.
也就是登上列车以前吗？哎呀，对不住了，泰布。姐姐姐说，捡到我的时候，我被赤条条的封在了一块冰里。Yes,
the ice. You mentioned the ice.
身边没有任何东西。你下一句一定会问，那块冰还留着吗？Okay,
fine. I'm just stupid.
在我被打捞上来不久。Your
powers, though.
就画得不见踪影了。
What about your six-faced eyes? Like, exactly. You should have a smart cookie. Okay, I love that. I love that. Okay. Here, long life gave birth to eternal memories, within which contains endless agony. Here, survival instincts condense communal memories, within which contains endless sorrow. Here, the accumulation of wisdom bred memories of plenty, within which contains endless searches. Here, the of nurture memories, within which contains and where memory shelters, nothing exists. That's not worry at all. Ooh, okay.
雄关镇已经回溯重构出了你的过去，眼前这片空间便是以你提供的记忆和物品为基础的情境。你还好吧，三月小姐？Why
there's two Fu Xuan?
嗯，还好还好，没什么大问题。There
is a big problem.
身体素质不错。
Okay, go away, Tingyuan.
受雄关镇影响时。
There's so many people. I see Jingyuan.
I'm sorry.
是你, oh my god, that's three Fusion just now.
若要解决星河灾变，首先便要厘清一个问题，问题的关键究竟为何？
Oh my god, this is how much someone sees Fusion, isn't it?
就能迎刃而解。咱们就集中注意力，把失真的因素一个个挑出来，加以清除纠正，不然也没法进一步回溯你的过去。啊，好复杂，听得我都要长脑子了。
Talk with people.
来，张弓搭箭，射向那个浮旋。Huh?
Girl, what? Huh?
记得，咱们攻入丹顶司时，将军是不在现场的。看起来，他就是本段经历中。
Wait, is it though? Wait. Just one more. Tingyuan is not around here. Wait. Actually, Tingyuan was with us. Wait, so who is it?
看到这么有精神的庭云小姐，忽然觉得有些伤感。过去的事情都过去了，伤感什么？今朝有酒今朝醉，明日愁来明日愁嘛，不许伤感了。
Is it Jingyuan?
将军大人，你好呀。将军大人。
I guess we can we. That's kidding it. Hello?
吓我一跳，你怎么突然醒了？你不满足于自己当下的生活吗？
Wait, what?
我还挺满足的。那又何必执着于回望过去呢？
I mean, at least we did meet him. 离开克拉拉。这个突然出现的东西是什么？ What the hell is this?
这个我知道。 这个是贝洛伯格的加热器。
Why？
等一下，贝洛伯格的加热器为什么会出现在行医集市？来吧，泰伯，本小姐带你足不出户，见识见识贝洛伯格的风景。
Touch the foreign object。
我还从没摸过加热器呢。
Just touch the top, OK? Like, touch the top. Not the red part, OK?
怕不是会变得金黄酥脆。没事了，这是记忆空间。只要你在现实中没被它烫伤过，那在记忆中也自然不会为它所伤。
我在现实中也没挨过警员的打呀。
少废话，给我摸。
He's being impatient. Where are we?
我的妈呀，可烫死我了！说好的现实中没发生过的事就不会烫到我呢。
对了，三月小姐，还有一件事我得问个明白。你是否有可能经历过什么巨大的痛苦？
应该没有吧？为什么突然问这个？
有时候人为了逃避痛苦，会刻意忘却某些极端的记忆。
I mean, that's one possible.
不知道你注意到没有，在关于罗浮的记忆中，你遇到的每个人都在明里暗里的劝你不要继续回忆。
我倒是不觉得自己有那么重要了，还有人会这么大费周章封印我的记忆。
Maybe you were somebody before everything happened. Hi, Japan.Okay, who's here? Sakri is in position, defense increase. Pella's here, Bronya's here, Zella's here. I don't Zella is not here. So, oh my god. I never seen her either. Curious. Anyway, I don't think Zella was supposed to be in this. I think Pella and Bronya are supposed to be on here, but not Zella.
三月小姐欢迎光临桑博宾馆，我是这里的保安杰帕德。
啊，
这宾馆保安怎么这么全副武装？贝洛伯格的治安很差吗？
不不不，杰帕德是银宗铁卫的侍卫官，就类似罗浮上的云骑队长吧。我也不知道他怎么就成了宾馆的保安了。
What I was going to say is that it's very interesting to see Battle Box people interacting with lawful people. I mean, like in this case, Fuxian. The Goethe Hotel is already history. Now it's the age of Sampo Hotel. I just realized that this is not. This is called Sampo Hotel. What the hell?
欢迎来到桑博宾馆，三位小姐。
Okay, so who?
真是一杯好茶。可惜不是每个人都能体会到它的美好。
It's her. Hi.
好久不见啊，希尔。这不是三月七吗？好久不见了。你们离开贝洛伯格后，一切还顺利吗？列车没有回头，列车驶向了星空的另一端，因为这是它的宿命。就像在时间里前进的我们一样，无法倒回过去。三月七，不要回忆过去，那对你无益有害，请你相信我。
知道了，谢谢你。
Wait, so find the surreal part of this memory. Oh. I guess you are.
好久不见啊，三月姐，欢迎来到桑博宾馆。
桑博宾馆。这不是歌德宾馆吗？
以前是歌德宾馆，现在是桑博宾馆了呀。老歌德年老体衰，无力经营这么大的产业，就把它托付给了自己最信任的年轻人。
That is just fake. You are the anomaly.
你可别误会啊，这里面绝不存在任何巧取豪夺。
But that is not you. That is not you at all, Sampo.
你看。我和老哥德都选择了面向未来，而不是死守过去的回忆。
Okay, we get it. We get it. Subquestion, stop. Stop. This is just gaslighting, bitch.
开口就透出坑蒙拐骗的气息。
你真是慧眼识英才。
I think it's him. Okay, no.
Ah, 我们出到贝洛伯格的
Yeah.
银宗铁卫对咱们几个穷追不舍，然后
I was correct, bitch.
那么，开始吧。
Let's fight her.
相遇为一。离开克拉拉，眼红。Die.
Yes. Hoping that we won't be.
这是什么？
Won't. Oh.
我瞧瞧。
黑塔空间站字眼。哦，看来这就是异物了。接下来回溯的经历，应该是我第一次遇见它的黑塔空间站。Touch the foreign object.
太好了，这次只需要摸一台显示器，而不是什么。Just
touch it, Jesus. Further, not the
blade. 我们要抓紧些了。Ooh.
My boyfriend's here.
浮玄，那是谁？没时间做白日梦。
Oh God. No, this is some inception shit.
什么？跟上我，艾斯达站长说，前面那个房间里存放着信盒。我猜军团对他也有很大的兴趣吧。大航，人怎么不见了？太不当人，听得见吗？Oh
no.
糟了，一定是出了麻烦。怎么办？福煦小姐不在，突然觉得有点瘆得慌。三月，听得见吗？ 本座现在越来越确信，你的记忆遭到干涉了，只是不知道这干涉究竟从何而来。
Oh my god! It's
没办法了，看来这次真的是靠自己了。Katie's
the am the anomaly in March memory, like Stellaron and stuff. Hi, Arlen.
三月七，就算回望。
No, they don't even small talk. They just get to the straight point, like go back.
亚德利分唯一的遗迹，最后的公主。那颗星星在纳努科潘一瞬间被焚烧成了黑曜的地狱。你的父母怀着绝望将襁褓中的你送入寒冰的航船，又怀着希望目睹你没入浩瀚星海的惊涛巨浪中。你被极其无名之辈们捡到，抚养你。 是唯一的救主，重生的许诺。这不是我在小说里给自己编的
Oh my god! I was like, that is a story. I was like, is that real? You are the nameless.
小三月，不要继续回忆了。有什么必要去回想那些过去的事呢？你已将他们遗忘，而这正意味着他们对你并不重要。无名客登上列车的那一刻。
Yes, but no.
我们脚下的将是一条永不回头的道路。去探索吧，去开拓吧，不要用回头来玷污无名客的荣誉。I
guess this is it. Like, very clear.
你不是他，一点都不像。Yes,
because we don't talk.
他也绝不会在这里咄咄逼人，劝我放弃对我而言重要的事情。我不管你是谁。 现在立刻消失，让出路来，不要再冒充我的朋友了。Thank
you. I'm scared. What's that? Oh, it's you. The Garden of Recollection, isn't it? This is where we found me in the first place.
心跳和脉搏都很微弱。三月，准备做人工呼吸。这是我们第一次遇到他的时候，但这里没有他。你是谁？我的记忆中没有你。刘光一婷，我是刘光一婷的信使。Garden
of Recollection.
三月小姐，请不要继续回溯过往，离开琼关镇。 回到现实中去吧，过去不值得你探索，结果只会让你受到伤害。
Oh my god, this is.
<笑>该离开的是你，我是不会放手的。流光一停，你是流光天君的人，就是你在隔绝我的观察。你对这个女孩有何企图？不管你存着什么样的心思。 这般夺走他人回忆，如夜障目，愚弄他人，我不能答应。 只能动用非常手
段。 Oh my god，
三月小姐，接下来可能会有些不舒服，本座会介入你的记忆世界，帮助你清除阻碍。
I feel like there is a reason for like the Garden of Recollection to seal away March 7th's memory, and I'm afraid thatWe're gonna see some horrible stuff in the future. When I say horrible stuff, I mean like we're gonna discover something like Dantong's past as the Invisible Lune, and then with the High Cloud Quintet, and like you know the whole thing, the whole disaster. I think that would happen to March, and I kind of don't want that to happen to March. I'm more curious of what the Garden of Recollection would do.
谢谢你出手，福玄小姐。
Wait.
我答应过要看顾你，何况我受惠于变质天君，绝不能容忍有人设置障碍阻挡他人探寻真相。
刚才那个人说自己是流光逸庭的信使，流光逸庭，他们为什么要阻挠我？
逸庭中各怀异志的人可不少，仅凭一句自报家门没法确认其中原委。
So the Garden of Recollection is not necessarily the good people. Wait. I don't have a good feeling with this.
Oh
my god!
Let's open this box. Maybe there are people who can help.
That is so scary! I jumped. What the hell? Oh my god! We cannot open other doors.
You must be careful.不要弄伤他。
Oh my god, they are so good to March.
我手里有分寸，帕姆，去把急救箱拿过来。
这就去派。
这是我被列车组找到时的记忆，可我自己都不记得了呀。
你记得很多东西，只是你自己不知道罢了。
I just got goosebumps. That is too scary. Like who? Sorry, why did you put that filter on? That is so scary. I mean, the transition is. Oh my god, whatever.
怎么回事？
哈？
怎么又回到起点了
？Oh no.
是那个信使，他又在干扰你的行动了。
Find a way to leave this memory. Oh.
不要回头。继续向前走，却没有冰的物理性质，真是怪了。这些晶体在不同条件下呈现出了至少六种镜像结构，六象之冰。银河真是一道深不可测的谜题。
I have to leave again, and it's gonna. Yeah, I knew it.
他们都同意收留你。我是个被放逐之人，你看起来也不像有可以归去的地方，但至少在这里我们都不会是孤身一人了。姬子小姐说你的身体并无大碍，但也不知道你什么时候才会醒来。
OK, this is the last one, right? There's no one else. Yeah, this is the last one.
干扰你的人始终在阻挠你前进，也许后退才能找到你的过去。
Oh! Wait, go that smart. You should that smart.
不要回头，继续向前走。我完全明白了，只要和干扰者反着来，就能找到出路。
Yeah! Oh my god, I didn't think of that.
在你打开这扇门的同时，琼关镇也会开始对你的过去进行演算。准备好了的话，就开始吧。
Open the door.It's her room.
这怎么是我的房间呀？我都还没来得及收拾，让你看笑话了。
这是你的房间。房间中间的那块冰，也是你房间原本就有的摆设。
Oh no, that's not there.
冰。
That's her. Or at least six face eyes.
看起来，我们的探索之旅终于走到了最后一步。
大眼穷观阵开始演算了，他抽不开身。
怎么又是你？我回忆过去关你什么事？为啥要阻挠我？请你相信流光一停，我所做的一切都是为了保护你。
那也不能用禁锢的方式来保护一个人呢。
我们知道。既然你那么想知道自己的过往，那跟我来吧，我将会为你展示你的起点。希望你不要再探索更远的事物了，相信我，请你相信我，那不会有任何好处。
She is definitely someone big in like the whole universe, or else they won't try to stop her from just even remembering what happened.
这就是你的起点。自那开始，你展开了自己仅此一次的人生。
Oh, bullshit!
开始经历那些独一无二的冒险。更早以前的事，与你而言没有任何意义。
Girl, this is gaslighting. Like, hello?
并不在于过去发生过的一切，而在于
当下，
在于未来。展翅的鹰不曾眷恋它曾坠落的山崖，扬帆的船不曾怀恋它曾搁浅的海峡，而你。我的孩子
My child
也应知晓过去虚幻。
Wait, my child, I think that is important for some reason.
但你此刻经历的一切也必将被人以金石刻下。该告别了，送给你一件临别赠礼。
OK, this is, oh my god, the gaslighting is 100. Oh my god.
不，等一下。
Oh my god, I hate you. I hate you. The Garden of Recollection even make the memory of chaos. Goodbye.
傅雪小姐怎么突然就中断了推演？
也许信使所说的保护，就是在暗示流光天君并非封印你记忆的罪魁祸首。他插手只是为了保护你不被封印的记忆所伤害。
Not empty-handed, I won't say that.
我觉得倒也不至于如此悲观了。至少我知道了流光一停这条
消息。And we have one messenger on board of the Express Press, so. 已经超出大眼神观
战的能力范围了。
Yeah, let's go. Bye bye. Good luck to you, Fu Xuan. I guess we get Fu Xuan on board. Yeah. Okay, this is a very interesting journey. I won't say it's like the best, but wait, but did she say she gave us something? So did we actually get something in return?We don't. Jesus fucking Christ, I hate my life. Really? Oh my god, why is this game like this? Let's go back to the parlor car so we can end the video there. Even though it doesn't really have a really big point. Oh, wait. Mark 7 Jack come. Oh, there is more.
我刚才一摸口袋，突然发现口袋里多了这么个东西。
What is it?
应该是一个
哦 ，I like him。
在穷关镇里面，那个奇怪的声音不是说要送给我一个礼物吗？看起来就是这个了吧？这里面封存的是我的起点。不知怎么，我总觉得他们没有恶意，
是吧？所以这份礼物，我也就欣然笑纳了。虽然在穷关镇里这是吃尽了苦头，但拿到了这个小礼物就觉得还不错。
At least we have something, you know.
改天还要去好好拜谢一下福轩小姐，真是多。
She's just outside the parlor, so go. Ooh, much origin. This is a reward, I guess. A lichen gift of a garden of recollection to master when the memory is still within. Much story, very exciting. Would love to see more about it. Hopefully, actually no. We're going on the Planet of Harmony, which is Panacone. I'm actually not wishing that Mark 7th story would come on so quick because I wish they'd done like a very, very big plan of, okay, we have this big one, what is it called? focus story of their own, and then we skip to the Luofu, they have their own story, and then we have Dantan mixed it, and then we have another focused planet, and then we go on to another planet, and then it's connected with another character with big significance. So I would love that. That would be a very good way to write story, I guess. Anyway, so the next one would be the 1.4 bit update of the Ethereum Wars and others. So I guess I will see you guys later. So, you know, do all the internet stuff. Subscribe, like, and comment. Also comment that which part of the story you like, and would you love to see more other content? I would consider doing it, but I am busy. So I guess I'll see you guys on the next video. So, bye!